beautiful hit. Remember, any part of the ball contacting that line is ruled inbound. So you have to be precise. But the nice thing about beach volleyball, it leaves a mark, too. So you can go check it afterwards.
31-year-old Brazilian Agata puts the ball into serve. She's up at the net with Volkanus. Oh, good save by Seychus. Oh, and that's a great shot from Ludwig. Both teams are trading side outs in the early stages of this first set. Good play from both Germany and Brazil, but this is a good shot from Ludwig.
Ludwig, we saw in the quarterfinals, didn't get a lot of serves, didn't get a lot of opportunities to put the ball away. It's because she is such a precise player. It'll be interesting who the Brazilians target here.
Here's the set for Ludwig once again. Good block from Volkanhorst, but well read by Seychus. Goes deep, Barbara. Oh, beautiful shot.
Seychus with a spectacular look to the court, knowing that the defenders are mid-court, covering the short area. She goes to the deep corner. A very difficult shot to execute, but she made it look easy.
Ball seemed to be hanging in the air forever there. What a lovely time shot. And it is... Barbara Seychus with service for Brazil, 3-2 ahead of Germany. Ludwig sets for Volkanhorst. Goes deep, good save. Oh, but Volkanhorst is at the net again, and on the second attempt puts the ball away to level the scores at 3-3.
I love the way Germany's playing right now. The keys for them to win this one are consistency, making sure that they convert on the defensive end, but more importantly, putting pressure on the Brazilians from that back service line.
It is Volkanhorst with service.
Really nice shot going over on to Barbara to that deep corner once again. That one a little more of a power shot, but both times catching Germany in that deep corner. They're going to have to make an adjustment and cover that, especially if she goes over on the second contact.
Agata with service now. Third in this event last year, remember the Brazilians. Oh, great block from Agata. It's a good dig and save from Ludwig. The ball has to go over on the second. Oh, and that's good play from Germany.
You know what? Laura Ludwig really enjoys doing that shot, going over on one. We didn't see it a lot in the quarterfinals, but obviously we're going to see it whenever she has an opportunity. If she can chip that ball over on that first contact, she likes to beat the defense to the punch, as she just did.
And it is Laura Ludwig with a service. It's a great serve. Brazilians working so hard to keep the ball up, but it's clipped the antenna. And that is a vital point for Germany. First break, and it's 5-4. Ludwig continues with service.
We can see what the Germans are doing right now. They're putting all sorts of pressure on the Brazilians, and they're not passing the ball well right now, getting them a little bit of trouble and making them pay. There's another one.
And that's the perfect time to put down an ace service from Laura Ludwig. Germany's draw too clear. Good start for the Germans here. And the experienced Ludwig motivating, steering, calming her young teammate Volkanhorst. Known by many, of course, for playing with Sara Gollert. This new partnership effective here this weekend in Stavanger. Ludwig cannot make that. Oh, she did. But Volkanhorst was just slightly out of position. Important side out for the Brazilians.
Yeah. Germany was about to get on a run. Actually, they had a little bit of a run going, so any momentum that they can switch. But more importantly, you see that Ludwig is all over the court. She's getting her hands on everything. That's why she's such a great defender. And then the Brazilians giving away some points, so not making it as difficult for the Germans to receive serves. So if you serve the ball into the net, you serve the ball out, it really puts a damper on your momentum.
Germany still with a two-point advantage. Volkanhorst also puts her service out.
Germans decide to give it right back. An unfortunate mistake there. Remember, you can't score points if you don't serve that ball into the court.
Here's Agata with service. Ludwig sets for Volkanhorst here. Up at the net. and gets the better of the Brazilian. Side out for Brazil, 2 points clear, 8-6.
Walking horse getting up high right there and then going down the line, showing that she could have hit that ball angle. The important thing is you come in with a lot of force, like you're going to hit that ball with power. Then you can make that adjustment and do the little finesse shot.
Ludwig with service. Oh, good shot from Agata Bednarczuk here. Cuts that ball perfectly.
Beautiful cut shot. You saw that Lord Ludwig is in the line, so when you have that vision out of your peripheral vision, you see the defender go into that line spot. Very important to go the opposite direction.
Barbara with service. Nice little float serve. Here's the set for Ludwig to attack at the net. Tipped the ball over the top. Good defense from Brazil. Ludwig saves the ball again. Not the best of sets for Ludwig, but she does well to get the angle right on the line.
Well, you know what, Nick? You're exactly right. That set wasn't great. It was outside, but the experienced veteran Ludwig steps outside wide, uses the entire court going cross court, and Valkenhorst knows that Ludwig bailed her out there. That's why that point and that emotion.
Valkenhorst is with service. Germany still hold on to their two-point advantage. That's another fine shot from Agata.
It's a battle. That's why we're going back and forth. I told you that the paper really doesn't tell the story. Number one versus number 12. These two teams are very equally matched up, and it's going to be a battle throughout.
Here is the Brazilian number one, Agata, with service. Oh, Ludwig, trouble with that one. And it's a great serve from Agata. And most importantly, Brazil level the scores at 9-all.
It's a costly pass there. This is a jump float serve. Usually when you serve that ball, it has a lot of movement on it. And you can see one of the better passes in Ludwig cannot handle it.
Wow. It's a great rally, but Brazil are in a good position here. Oh, well, defended by Valkenhorst. Can she finish for Germany? It's a lovely little tip ball. Best rally of the match so far, and it gives Germany a 10-9 lead over Brazil.
A really spectacular play right there by Laura Ludwig. She ran down the defensive play. She found herself as a blocker at the net, played well, set her partner Valkenhorst, and then Valkenhorst with a little poke tip over the block for the point.
Ludwig takes service for Brazil. Serves Barbara. Agata sets it for Barbara. She has to put it over on the first ball. Ludwig, no choice. Germany are out of position. And Brazil level the scores. This is getting very tight and very close indeed. Could still go either team's way.
Seems like a defensive battle. Not a lot of blocking going on right now, but the battle between Barbara on Brazil and, of course, Ludwig on Germany is an interesting matchup to watch.
Ludwig on the attack for Germany. Great. Ooh, and it's out. Ludwig determined to try and get the referee down from his position. But Bente Skog from Norway having none of it.
Oh, that's very close. But I'll tell you what, that upper referee has the best view. It looks like it may have just hit the outside of the line, but she's elevated position. She's looking right at that, and it must have been out of bounds. Ludwig would like to have that one back because that was a huge opportunity to have the lead going into this technical timeout. But I'm impressed, Nick, but not surprised that this is this close because these two teams match up extremely well.
That's a good point that you made, Dane, and of course the Germans, no fear whatsoever. They've already taken out the Salgado sisters from Brazil in the quarterfinals. So they said in their interview after that match yesterday, bring it on with the Brazilians, we have no fear. It's a to become the giant killers of this tournament. Technical timeouts in each and every one of the sets. That's 21 points. With each of the teams able to call their own timeout. One timeout once in each set. Brazil with the advantage at 11-10. And it is Barbara with service for the Brazilian team. Nice jump float serve. Volkenhorst sets for Ludwig. Ludwig reads it down the line perfectly. Good shot, and an important side out for Germany to level the scores once again.
Germany and Brazil playing consistent right now. The question is, who's going to start taking more risks? Who's going to try to get the other team off balance by serving a little tougher, even though you risk that right there, serving the ball long? I remember, I always talk about that risk and reward. You got to go for it if you want to score some points. And both teams kind of been playing it safe up until this point.
Comes Brazil with service. Ludwig now attacking for Germany. Oh, another good shot, this time from Barbara Seixas. And for the first time in this first set, Germany take a two-point lead. Brazil, I should say, take a two-point lead over Germany. Agatha with service. On the second ball for Volkenhorst. Oh, good spike this time from Seixas, Barbara Seixas. She's starting to find a little rhythm and confidence in her game now, and that allows Brazil to take a three-point advantage.
And I think that was probably one of her best and most powerful hits right there. And who would step up the game? Remember, I said they're going about even, back and forth. Who's going to take the risk? And you see those 3 points in a row for Brazil right there. That's been the difference. They've turned it up right here midway, and that's what Brazilians do. That's why they are the number one seeded team, because they have that ability to go to that next level. The question is, can Germany now respond?
Well, the German team called a timeout. Their one and only timeout in this set. First set. That's what you've got to love about Brazilian beach volleyball. They stay very calm under pressure, but have this magical touch of being able to raise their game, and 9 times out of 10, Dane, at the most crucial pause in the match.
Yeah, it's when you raise your game. You know, if you raise your game out of the gate at the opening whistle, and that's all you got, you can't go anywhere. You have to have that gear change right around midway through the set to get that advantage, and you see the great teams that have it. How will Germany respond from here?
Agatha with service, and Germany need that gear change right now. Volkenhorst sets for Ludwig. Ludwig, cross court, powerful spike, but a great dig from the Brazilian. Volkenhorst this time. Oh, and again, Brazil are saving just about everything. But, oh, a slight miss hit from Agatha gives Germany a very important and valuable side out to stay in this first set.
Agatha with a great dig, and then she tries to get a little bit too cute with a roll shot, and it doesn't clear the net. You can tell on her face she would love to have that one back.
Laura Ludwig, effective with the serve in the first exchanges of this first set. Ludwig, oh, it's a good save. The ball is still up. Off the fingertips of Volkenhorst. On the second ball for Volkenhorst, and she takes it. And they're now within one. Germany now, as you wanted, Dane, changing up the gear, raising their game.
Well, they definitely are stepping up. Beautiful touch on the block by Volkenhorst. That allows Ludwig to put it up on that second contact. And then the third contact, Volkenhorst putting it away. But that was all due to the block of Volkenhorst.
Ludwig looking to level the scores here. Oh, on the second ball, Ludwig sets for Volkenhorst. Tip ball picked up nicely by Barbara. Oh, and this time Ludwig unable to save that one. Brazil side out, 15-13, and take service.
Germany sure had their opportunity right there. Great defensive play by Volkenhorst, but then she decides to roll shot instead of come aggressive in transition. I always say, if you come aggressive, make the other team make a big play. Don't give it right to them and don't hit it out of bounds, but come aggressive and earn that point.
Bob Rosacious for Brazil with service once again. Now, nice float serve to Volkenhorst. Ludwig with the set. The young German from Hamburg puts the ball away. Good score and a very important side out once again for Brazil, trying to get back into this first set here.
I like that set by Ludwig. And in the air, as the set's going up, you can hear Ludwig call out where to place the ball, and Volkenhorst listening to precision.
A lovely tip ball from Agatar, maintaining the Brazilian two-point advantage. And it is Agatar Bednarczuk with service, the Brazilian captain. Between the two players, husband and wife, is that what you call that one, Dane?
Yeah, a little indecision there. Both players look at one another, can't make a decision, and then they let the ball drop, and that float serve moving so much that it looks out, but at the last second drops and hits the line.
That could be the turning point of the first set for the Brazilians. Now three clear. Here's Ludwig on the attack. Oh well,
can't leave an open net with Laura Ludwig coming in like that. You run a fake block and the set is right on point. She's going to just tee off and hit that ball as hard as she can.
And Ludwig needs a good service run here. Volkenhorst with a good set for Ludwig. Great save from Barbara, who looks to finish it with a tip ball. Does that. Brazil 3 points ahead at 18-15. Remember, it's the first team to 21, but must be 2 points clear.
Ludwig with a beautiful dig, but she can't convert and put the ball away because of the great defense by the Brazilians. So instead of it being 17-16, they open up a three-point lead, 18-15. The pressure's really on Germany right now in this first set.
Obrasatius with service. Oh, and that's the service error. That's good news for Germany. Brazil now two clear. Volkenhorst will take service for the Germans.
I really like how Ludwig followed that ball, watched it until the last second, and knew that it was out of bounds. But you're seeing the serving starting to heat up on both ends.
Oh, great spike from Agatar right to the body of Ludwig, who had nowhere to move. Side switch.
This is a big hit right here, going right at Ludwig. Agatha putting all sorts of power on that and putting it down with authority. Brazil just 2 points away.
Nice short float service from Agatha. Ludwig now off the fingertips of Agatha, battling to try and stay in this first set. 17-19.
Look at this set. Volkenhorst putting it in perfect position. Ludwig going up high and off the top of the hands of Agatha for a much needed 17th point.
Laura Ludwig with service for Germany. Here's the set for Barbara. It's a good set from Volkenhorst. Plenty of time for Ludwig. Little bit of help from the net. What a time to have a little bit of lady luck for Germany. That lady luck shines down on Ludwig. Gives them a very valuable point. Look at this, Dane.
It just rattles the top of the net. It looks like it's going to stay on the German side, but somehow it passes over the net. Fortunate for Germany to get that ball down.
Timeout called from the Brazilians.
It's a smart timeout for Brazil. They don't want Germany to tie this thing up. Germany has scored 2 points in a row. They want to stop the momentum here, settle down a little bit, clean off the glasses, come out, and then receive, serve, and get that 20 right now. The Brazilians can't afford the German. Germans to tie this thing up at 19. They've worked too hard to get the lead. But remember, always a game of momentum. And right now, I think it's on the German side. If they can manufacture a point by serving tough, getting the Brazilians out of system and out of sync, and somehow get them off balance to score a point.
This is a big serve now for Germany and for Laura Ludwig. Now, Laura Ludwig puts the ball to Seychus. Seychus looks to finish it. Great dig and save from the German. Volkenhorst blocks at the net to level the scores. Germany keep their hopes alive in this first set. Great work from the youngster.
Laura Ludwig tried to go over on one. That's an intentional play. That's what I don't like. Use all of your contact. She gets bailed out by Kira Volkenhorst, though, but that dig, Ludwig has to keep it on her side. Use three contacts instead of going over on one.
Germany need this one now. Great shot from Barbara Seychus. Well, she's the younger of the two Brazilians, but staying very calm under pressure then.
Yeah, beautiful poke shot. You see how she closes her fist, pokes it over the block. But you know what? Germany is in great shape. They scored the point when they needed.
They need to side out here, Dane. It's set point for Brazil. Mission accomplished. It is 20-all. You must win by two clear points. This first set could go on for a while, I'd say.
Yeah, remember when it was 19-18 and Brazil took that timeout. Germany came out, did what they needed to do by tying it up at 19. Now we're tied up at 20. I still think Germany has the momentum.
Volkenhorst with service. On the second ball, it is good. 21-20. Once again, it is a set point for Brazil.
Agata taking it into her own hands there, going over on two. A very precise, high-risk shot, but it hits the line.
And it's Agata with service. This to wrap up the first set. Oh, it's a service error. Powerful, brave serve, but not quite the accuracy that the Brazilian hoped. All square again at 21 apiece.
Fortunately for Germany, they have dodged two set points. And I believe if they can just get that leading point, that Germany will close it out.
Let's see if Laura Ludwig can do just that, Dane. Continual communication between her and Kira Volkenhorst, her partner. Volkenhorst at the net. Ludwig serves. Here comes the set from Agatar. Oh, it's there! You're absolutely right. Germany now take the lead at 22-21 and for the first time have set point in the opener.
That back set didn't fool Volkenhorst at all. You see how she moved laterally, then she went up and just slammed that ball one-handed.
Here we go for Germany. Ludwig serves. Oh, Barbara now on the attack for Brazil. It's a little tip ball, great dig. Sets it up for Ludwig here, this could be it for Brazil. Oh! Brazil tie the scores once again.
They have the momentum, they make the dig here. Now bring your aggressive game, hit that ball. You don't want a little cute shot because that's what can happen. Brazil didn't even have to work there because they didn't clear the net. Germany has to make them pay in that position.
22-all. Barbara Seychus with service. Ludwig up against Agatar at the net. Seychus digs on the second ball. Now the set point goes to Brazil with a lovely cross-court shot from Agatar.
Well, whatever team is more aggressive here is going to win. I believe that Germany had the momentum until that roll shot into the net. Now Brazil has taken it back.
Barbara Seychus with Brazil's third set point opportunity here. That's a good serve. Ludwig now on the attack. Seychus looks to finish it. Brazil take the first set. 24-22. They had to work hard for it. Good play from Germany, but not quite matching the Brazilians in the closing play.
Well, they did everything they could except for be aggressive. The team that was going to be aggressive hit the ball in transition as hard as they could. As you see Barbara come in right now, instead of shooting the ball, she hits that ball with force right down the middle of the defense. That's why Brazil prevailed. They were more aggressive down the stretch. Even when Germany had the momentum, Germany has to close the door in that situation. They had opportunities, actually a swing for the point, and they did that roll shot into the net, which becomes costly. Looking at the statistics, you see Brazil 2-1 in aces, errors, everything about equal between these two teams. It came down to one or two swings of the point. And Brazil had that aggression, and I believe that was the only difference down the stretch, but they played a great match both sides of the net.
Well, the Brazilian number one seeds take the first set. Now, the pressure is on Germany. They have to win this second to stay in the match and to try and book themselves a spot in the final. Barbara Seixas will start this second set with service for Brazil.
Big question right now, how will Germany respond?
They respond well with Laura Ludwig putting that deep over the top of the blocker. And the first score and side out of the second set goes to Germany. What I'd like to see, Dane, is Laura Ludwig with one of those good, strong service runs that was so effective in the mid part of the first set. Here's the set for Barbara, putting it away, tying the scores at 1-1.
So at least Brazil coming out consistent, and Germany coming out consistent here and responding. It can be deflating when you fight in that first set and you come up a little bit short. So Germany has to be consistent right here.
Well, left by the Germans, Agatar just a little too aggressive on the jump serve.
I like that serve, though. Just missed by a couple inches. That makes your opposition think about passing that ball as it comes over the net.
Kira Volkenhorst with serve for Germany. Oh, first service error.
A lot of service errors back and forth, giving one another the point. Remember, consistency and aggressiveness in transition wins games.
Volkenhorst sets for Ludwig. Good shot.
So, Nick, you see what I'm talking about? That hit right there, that's what she needs to do when it's match or set point. And even though it wasn't the best of sets, in the end, you still got to go for it. You still got to be aggressive, because I think Ludwig is so much more effective when she comes in strong. Oh, unfortunate. Beautiful dig. Quick emergency set, but happened to come out a little bit too low. Unfortunately, the Germans couldn't keep that one in play, but I really like their defense.
Confidence is still there for Germany. Agata with that service for Brazil. Still 3-3. Ludwig on the attack again now. Lovely cross-court spike.
If she stays aggressive like that, I really like Germany's chances of evening up this match at one set apiece. Remember, Ludwig's got a lot of experience. She was most improved way back in 07. 2013 best offensive player, most inspirational also that year. She's got a lot of accolades to her name.
Barbara now on the attack. Oh, it's a good save, but not quite. For Ludwig, good power and strength. Lovely arm motion from Barbara there.
Barbara and Agatha having a pretty good year so far, winning in Prague, as you mentioned earlier, but in the big tournaments in Moscow, and ninth in Portage, a fifth they would love. Oh, another! Oh.
That's the way to put them down. An ace for Brazil, an ace for Barbara Seixas.
It's a bit concerning for Germany where this ace is, because this is the second time we've seen that miscommunication where both players believe it's the other player's responsibility.
This time Ludwig picks it up, and Ludwig looks to finish. And that's a good shot, a very important shot. And score to side out for Brazil.
See that nice crisp shot and clean shot by Ludwig, but the only reason that's open is because she came in aggressive twice. It puts the defender on their heels. That's when it opens up that little roll shot.
Side out for Germany, I should say. 5-5. Here comes Barbara now. Oh, it's a good save. Can Ludwig do something at the net? Oh, very calm, cool play from Brazil. It was looking a little messy. Both of the sides seem to be almost panicking to get the ball over. But they gathered themselves nicely, Brazil, to earn that point.
Yeah, very calm and cool, like you said, Brazil is. I think the Germans are playing great defense, but they're not putting the ball away once they get it up in the air. They have to make more conversions to score points.
Agata with service for Brazil. Falkenhorst sets it up for Ludwig. Ludwig puts the ball away with a nice little poke shot. Keeps the scores at level. Side out for Germany. Germany to serve.
Ludwig, nice big double arm lift. Looking like she's going to hit. Changes gears. Downshifts. And then rolls it into that angle.
Here's the 24-year-old German with a big jump serve into the net.
Big hit. I like the fact that Falkenhorst trying to turn it up with that traditional really hard jump serve. Even though that one misses, I think if she sticks to it, serves that a few more times, she could get something going.
Oh, that's a very valuable ace from Barbara Seixas. An important break against the Germans. Side switch, two clear now, Brazil. 8-6.
Germany has to be careful that they don't allow Brazil to get runs of points. That's what they're good at. Not getting 1 point, but getting 2 or 3 points each opportunity they get to serve. That can be dangerous. Germany has to side out right now.
Ludwig sets it up for Falkenhorst. And they hear you, Dean. They definitely heard you, Dane. Very important side out for Brazil, not for Germany, I should say, not to let Brazil go three clear.
And a powerful, maybe the best hit I've seen of the match coming out of Falkenhorst on the right side. She puts that down with authority, and when you do that, that sends a message to the opposition.
Laura Ludwig with that service. Oh, great shot from Agata.
Agata looking really good right here. Seeing the court, going down the line. Really making it look easy right there. When you get a good pass, a good set, it really looks smooth on the Brazilian side.
It's a 31-year-old from Rio with service. Oh, and that's again the third time the Germans have looked at each other on that service.
Agata with a nice float right in the middle. This time you see releasing his Ludwig, looking to Falkenhorst, and Falkenhorst had to reach just too far to get that.
And that ball is out, allowing Brazil to draw 4 points clear of Germany. Just losing their focus a little, the Germans, in the mid part of the second set. Understandably, they call a timeout as they're now trailing by 4-3. Very quick points in succession, you see on the graphic there, for Brazil. The heat is on Germany now.
See those bunches of points? Germany has not scored 2 points in a row this entire set. That's what Brazil is doing effective to keep them down. The Germans, they have to pass the ball a little bit better, communicate, and really work this thing out. This is such a big tournament for Brazil because there's so many other teams in the Brazilian contingent fighting for Olympic points. So Agata and Barbara in a great situation to make a big jump. over their fellow countrywomen, who are, of course, Larissa and Talita not playing this weekend. That's a good thing for this Brazilian duo if they can have a really solid finish. Remember, they have two victories under their belt, 2014 in Mexico and this year in Prague. They have victories, so they're no stranger to the top of the podium, but they've never done it in a major tournament. And this is a huge opportunity, and I think they're playing extremely well right now.
I think it's a good point that you make, Dane, and with that 800 Olympic qualifying points and $57,000 up for grabs for the winner of this major in Stavanger. The Brazilians are looking very good at this point.
That's a good score for Valkenhorst and a very important point on the board for Germany.
Well, the timeout works. That's exactly what you want to happen. You want to come out of the timeout, score that next point, try to switch the momentum back to your side.
Great shot from Agatov. Had it all covered, had it all pre-planned. Here's a replay.
See that bit of a back set? They like to do that back set. When you do a back set instead of a front set, it forces the blocker to move laterally, and then they can't set up a nice block in front of your face, and that's what Brazil is doing really well.
Barbara with service for Brazil, 4 points clear of Germany. Valkenhorst sets the ball for Ludwig.
Oh, and another good point for Germany.
Smart shot right there. Comes in, sees that the line is open. Fortunately, pokes it deep because the deep line shot would have been dug, but great court vision by Ludwig.
Technical timeout at 21 points. Interesting that you noted earlier that the winners of the first of the four stops of the Swatch Beach Volleyball Major Series was won by Brazil. Larissa and Talita. Talita pulling out of this competition literally the day she arrived with a leg injury.
Yeah, taking a look at blocking signals. We've shown a lot of signals to you guys throughout. When you have the index finger, one finger out, that means you're blocking down the line. That signals for your defender to go into the cross court. If you have two fingers, that means you're blocking the angle. That means that your defender should cover the line. So if you're wondering what those blocking signals mean, the right hand represents the player on that side of the net, and that's the direction you're going to block their offensive attack. And you're communicating with your defender, telling him where to go so that the both of you are not covering the same area of the court.
...12-9 to Brazil. Germany with service, now 13-9 to Brazil. And that is a poor serve from Laura Ludwig. An indication that possibly Germany is starting to lose their momentum.
And a golden opportunity now for Agata and her teammate Barbara Seixas to wrap up this second set.
Wow. Sharp angle right now for Ludwig. That's one of the sharpest cut shots I've ever seen. Look at, she lets it drop. Look at that thing cross right in the center of the net. Defender's in the angle, but the shot is just too sharp.
Valkenhorst with service for Germany, trailing Brazil by three.
Oh, wow, that one, a blast. Caught Ludwig up high, kind of handcuffed her. But Brazil starting to turn that aggressive game on that we saw at the end of the first set. When you're hitting the ball that hard, you're picking off the defender, that sends a message through the net.
And for the first time, there's a look of despondence on the faces of the German players, starting to struggle on how they're going to get the better of this German duo.
Seixas at the net with Valkenhorst. Brazil coming out on top, drawing 5 points clear now.
Oh, they're just chipping away. Every so often they get a point, and those points are starting to accumulate, and they have expanded this lead to five for Germany. They have to play with a sense of urgency, and they have to do it right now. That's a shank pass 35 feet off the net, and it results in a hit out of bounds. That serve was everything. When you get a team in trouble and they pass the ball so far off the net, it's so hard to get a good set and offensive attack, as you saw there. Brazil really earning their points right now.
This is a good service run for Barbara Sacius. This time it's the float serve. Valkenhorst sets for Ludwig. Germany need this side out here. Germany get the side out. 11-16.
Beautiful set by Valkenhorst. Perfect execution on the attack by Ludwig and aggressive hitting that ball into the cross court.
So only 29 years of age, out of Kiel in Germany. Here's Ludwig with service. That's a good float serve. Barbara sets that up here for Agata and Ludwig.
That's her shot. Remember, she likes to go over on one contact, but sometimes she does it and makes the incorrect decision. This time, it's perfect timing. Both Brazilians at the net. She goes deep and puts it away. She's one of the best in the business at doing it. It's just a matter of picking the timing when to do it, which is most important.
Let's hope that that success can bring a little bit of confidence, bring it back to Germany. Oh! Great play from Valkenhorst to keep the ball up. Ah, but not the second time.
That was awesome by Valkenhorst, hanging in the air, somehow tipping the block and then keeping the ball in play over the net. Look at this reach right here. Just touch it, then try to hit it over the net. Keeps it alive. But then the Brazilians, Barbara with a cut shot out of reach of the great defender, Ludwig.
5 points clear. Agaton with that service. Right down the middle. The indecision from the Germans once again. On the second ball, a little bit of luck for Germany. Second ball touched straight into the net for Brazil.
It's a big point right there for Germany. Brazil hitting this one into the net. There's a few things that Germany has to adjust if they want to win big semifinals like this. Number one, they have to receive that middle serve. It's been giving them nightmares the entire time. And number two, they need to convert on defense and be aggressive as possible. Brazil starting to feel it, starting to pull away, and it looks like now it is Brazil's match to lose with this really commanding lead.
Well, the pressure from the start of this match seems to have disappeared completely against Brazil. They're now 5 points clear of Germany, one set to love in the opener, and the second set is looking good for the Brazilians here. Up at the net. Oh, great block from Agata, and for the second time, not quite getting the direction of the ball that she wanted.
Big hit. We call that a tool off the block, challenging the block, using the block, getting the touch, and the ball going out of bounds.
Sacius, great shot.
You really can't say enough about Agata and Barbara. They've been consistent, and the nice thing, I love the trajectory of their consistency. They really start to step up as the set progresses, and they finish at the strongest point in the end. There's the blocking signal. They'll be blocking line on Valkenhorst, angle on Ludwig. Here comes Valkenhorst. Let's see if they try to block the line.
Good shot from Valkenhorst. And it keeps Germany's hopes alive. If Brazil would have pulled that one off, it would have been match ball.
A little fake block at the net by Agata. Instead of blocking the line, she decides to drop off the net. Players do that when the set's not in a good position.
You know, Valkenhorst with that service for Germany. Oh, what a great shot. This time it's from Agata. Brazil have match point.
You see Ludwig take off, running to the line. Agata sees that and then goes the opposite direction. Ludwig has to be a little more still on defense and not give away her position too early.
This for a place in the finals at the Swatch Beach Volleyball Major in Stavanger, Norway. Barbara with service. Ludwig up the net, attacking for Germany. Good shot, Germany. Stay in the match. Four behind Brazil at 16-20.
Ludwig it will be to serve.
Here comes Agata to finish it. Brazil go through to the final, 21-16 in set number two. Two sets to love for Agata and Barbara. The number one seeds are in the final for the first time this season in a major competition. Ludwig and Volkenhorst of Germany will battle it out for the bronze against the winner of semi-final number two coming up on the hour here in centre court. But it is Agata and Barbara Seixas with a very, very cool, confident, technically skillful display of beach volleyball to put the Germans out in the semis.
I think it was a very solid performance for Brazil. They were consistent throughout. The Germans not quite as consistent, but I really like this German team. Like I said, if they could clean up a couple of things, convert on defense, take care of that hubby wife middle serve that they have trouble communicating with, this thing would have turned around. And of course, the final thing, be more aggressive, especially at match point. But the Brazilians did all of those things, and they did it when it mattered.